For Bank Islam, Waqf is part and parcel of our business DNA. Since our early inception, it has always been our purpose and drive in incorporating the components of social finance or ijtimai together with our business or tijari agenda. The construction of Menara Bank Islam where we are located and the subsequent operation of Menara Bank Islam as the head office for Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad has proven to be a success for our Waqf development initiative. This project is managed by way of build, operate and transfer with the gross development value of over 151 million ringgit. A Class A commercial building, the 34-floor Menara Bank Islam has effectively increased the value of the land and its development will yield an amount of 56 million ringgit in rental fee over the period of 25 years to Baitul Mal Mawib, which can then be used for the benefit of Ummah. The building houses the Surau Waqf Ahmad Dauji Dada Boy establishment where religious classes and intellectual discourses for public are actively organized on daily basis. Following up on this Waqf initiative, we have been offering innovative and financing product to finance house development on Waqf land. This product is instrumental to the implementation of the Waqf Taman Siti Aisyah and Pangsapuri Waqf Muhammad Hashim projects in Penang, which in itself a real breakthrough for the industry. Our involvement in both projects amounted to 12.8 million ringgit, with 5.8 million ringgit for Waqf Siti Aisyah and about 7.1 million ringgit for Waqf Muhammad Hashim. Bank Islam also provides the end financing of 16 million ringgit for the mixed development project in Selangor, which was managed by Urus Maju Ehsan, a wholly owned subsidiary of Perbadanan Waqf Selangor. Currently, we are in a strategic partnership with Majlis Agama Islam Perlis under the IB myWakaf project to raise almost 6 million ringgit to develop Hospital Tunku Fuzah Hemodialysis Center. About 1.2 million ringgit has been raised for this Waqf project. Bank Islam is fully committed in its effort into driving a successful Waqf agenda for the betterment of the nation and Ummah.